So welcome back to another video. Today we'll be playing Hill Climb Racing, and the vehicle we'll be using first is the one wheeler. The stage we'll be using is Seasons, and yeah, we won't do any upgrades because I don't think we need to do any upgrades yet. It's a good vehicle, I guess. And if you want to see any more mobile games like this, make sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already. Because, yeah, I think I'm a decent channel. And make sure you check out all my other videos as well. With some other collaborations with some other people. Come on, yo. This is a decent vehicle, it just doesn't have that power, you know. Wow, new record. Well, I guess we can do better than that, I guess. Stage and locker room, but I don't care. So this had a lot more power than, yeah. The only thing is, if you like full front forwards, then it seems like you're gonna crack your neck or something like that, kind of like that. Yeah, like that. Okay, so I guess we're gonna use a different vehicle now. I guess we'll use the motocross bike. If you play GTA, you probably know it as Sanchez. I'm not really a fan of this. I do Seasons. Make sure he does it after. We can get a lot bigger jumps on this. It's a lot easier to like die in this, which isn't a good thing. So I guess you've seen too much of Seasons. We're going back to Countryside, like original, you know. If it could, it's a decent vehicle-ish. No, it's not decent. It's just crap. That's how crap it is. Now the Jeep. And we'll use a Jeep for desert. I was thinking that the Sanchez would be good for the desert, because the desert's like often, but it didn't seem like it. So make sure, if you want to do a collab with me and you've got a PS4, just search for my community, .unknowngamer, same as my YouTube channel, exactly the same, no spaces, capital T, capital U, capital G. Yeah, so if you want to search my community, join my community, just message me, then yeah, that'd be fine. And then once I get your message, we can do collab together. What's the other one we need? It's like a Swagway, Segway, don't know which one. They're kind of the same. One's got a W, one hasn't. And one's got handles, one hasn't. But it's fun, when riding this, you'll probably like break your neck or something. He never fucking hit his face. I have got extremely far in this, it's just there's some bits, it needs a lot more power just to clear the hill. because it's called Hill Climb Racing for a reason. Yeah. We need to see if we can get 100,000 within this race. Just about cleared that one. Yeah, it's this one. Come on, you can do it. Yes. Just click. Come on, do this. Do. Break, reverse quickly. Back. Go straight down. God's sake. Got a new record. That's good. So it does now. It's got a bit more power to it. Should be a bit faster, a bit stronger. That should have been it actually. I nearly just like died. If the body of the thing where you're standing just stayed straight, it'd be a lot better, but it doesn't, so. Wasn't good. Make sure to check out my other mobile game thing, Max Dirt Bike. That one was pretty good as well. You just need to turn up the volume a bit. Okay, never saw that coming. So yeah guys, this has been Hill Climb Racing, and I guess I'll see you in the next